Welcome to BestusefulTips, and I will show you how to create a custom theme on your Google Pixel 5a 5g devices. Long press on the home screen, tap on a wallpaper and style. Here you can change wallpaper from your device. Tap on my photo or choose a default category you want to set on your device. Select any photo. Tap on a here you can show preview how look home screen, lock screen. Tap on right icon at the bottom right corner. Tap on a home screen, lock screen or home and lock screen you want to set. Here we select home screen. Now change your home screen wallpaper on your device. Now you can see change home screen on your device. Now again long press on home screen. Tap on wallpaper and style. Here you can also see dark theme option here. Enable or disable dark theme you want to use on your Pixel device. Also enable theme icons. When you enable theme icon, you can see change icon shape on your home screen. System default apps. When you disable, you can see these changes on your device. Also see app grid option. Here you can set app grid at 5x5, 4x4, 4x5, 3x3, 2x2. You want to set on your Pixel 5a devices and tap on apply. That's it. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to get latest tips.